Don Quixote is going through the process of buying the Morokai stores in Hawaii and California. Marissa Yamani has more on a story that you'll only see on KHON2. Marissa?
Joe, it's not a done deal yet, but if the agreement goes through, Morokai USA will be owned by Don Quixote Company. Both sell groceries and Japanese goods, among other things. Don Quixote is a publicly traded company, while Morokai USA is private. Japan-based Don Quixote Company bought Hawaii's Daiei stores in 2006. The company appears to be doing well financially.
Over the last 12 months, the stock in Japan is up 90%. The stock in New York is up 60%, again after over the last 12 months.
Don Quixote advertising manager Liza Garcia Mitchell told us a purchase agreement has been signed for Don Quixote Company to purchase 100% of the stocks of Morokai Corporation USA. The transaction is scheduled to be completed on September 30th, according to Morokai operations manager Wes Oshima.
They're going to have pricing power as far as purchasing inventory to sell in the stores, because Don Quixote is so large that the Morokai stores will be able to take advantage of those types of savings, i.e. creating a bigger margin.
According to its website, Japan-based Morokai Corporation founded Morokai Hawaii in 1965 as an importer for Japanese food, household items, and electronics. It was later renamed Morokai Corporation USA, and the company currently has 2 stores in Hawaii and 9 in California.
Well, I shop here about once a week, and, you know, I hope they don't change anything because, you know, I like the format. You know, it's a little different from Don Quixote.
Morokai stores have members who pay an annual fee and receive newsletters in the mail. It's business as usual at Morokai, and Don Quixote does not plan to make any immediate changes to Morokai, including employment.
They're going on with a strong employer, so they shouldn't have to worry about their jobs. But definitely down the road, you're going to see some reductions to attrition, as they say. When people retire, they won't rehire, because there will be some duplication in accounting, for example. That's the classic one.
He says he thinks Don Quixote is buying Morokai for growth.
Especially if you're publicly traded, you need to show growth. If it's just business as usual, your stock goes nowhere. So you want to show growth, and you can only grow so much organically. Acquisition is definitely a mode that is used to grow the business.
And no word yet on the purchase price, although that'll likely come out later since Don Quixote is a publicly traded company. Marissa Yamane, KHON2 News.